एक गेम है जो हम लोगों ने तैयार किया है, और आप दोनों को बस आंसर करना पड़ेगा एक दूसरे के बारे में. सो द गेम इज कॉल्ड हाउ वेल डू यू नो ईच अदर. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज योर मॉम्स फेवरेट मूवी?
मूवी
या
ये सारे आंसर्स मैं गुरमीत के साथ करते करते इतनी आदत हो गई है कि मैं उसके बारे में ज्यादा जल्दी जवाब दे सकती हूँ. मम्मी के बारे में मुझे पता ही नहीं है. चलो गुड गुड, दैट्स ऑलवेज अ गुड स्टार्ट. योर फेवरेट मूवी?
या
ओह माय गॉड, शोले.
इज इट मैम आपकी फेवरेट मूवी शोले?
क्या 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 मुगले आजम आला मारा?
I think you've gone a little too back in time.
कौन से हमक क्या है कौन? तो बोलो तो
उसका नाम मुझे याद नहीं है. नहीं नहीं मैं बता रही हूँ, डिटेल्स में बता रही हूँ. जब गुलजार का एक फिल्म था, नासिरुद्दीन और शबाना आज़मी था उसमें.
Why don't you say guess the movie? Let's play.
I'm not very sure of
it. Oh, amazing film. Just like movies. A poem.
Google.
Okay, what movie is it?
Gulzar directed, Nasiruddin, Rekha.
And Anuradha Patel.
Anuradha Patel.
All right. I'm going to Google it right now for the phone. Gulzar
directed. It's a poem.
It's a poem. Na poem nahi, film hai.
Mujhe laga. It's a not a story.
Okay, don't confuse her now. Telling that's a poem.
Can I know an actress's name in the film?
Nasiruddin Shah, Rekha, and Anuradha Patel. Anuradha Patel.
Okay. Ijazat?
Yes.
Ijazat. Awesome. Okay, so now
really
you know,
difficult, huh? You had to Google to find. I couldn't.
Yeah. There's always a first.
Okay, I'll remember now.
Ijazat. Okay, very nice. All right. What is your mom's favorite color to wear?
Favorite color to wear?
Yeah.
Oh God, I think it was blue. But mummy pura din dekh dekh ke color pehnti hai. Monday ko alag color white, Tuesday ko kuch, Friday ko red. Aisa ko aaj red pehni hai. I'm sure aaj ke din red pehna tha, isiliye pehni hai.
Ma'am, aapka kaun sa favorite color hai lekin pehnne ke liye?
Blue.
Oh, so you got this one. Very nice. All right. So next question, what's your mom's favorite dish to cook? And you said that she's a good cook, so I'm looking forward to this one.
Her favorite dish to cook that I don't know, biryani. I know I like her the way she cooks biryani.
Wow. So ma'am, biryani? Very nice. Ma'am, agar galat hai, to bolna padega galat hai.
Nahin. Biryani, sab chao, sab khate hai, ghar pe sab milke.
Okay. Who is your mom's favorite actor or hero?
Now.
Ami bolbo. Now.
Yeah, now. Chalega.
I don't know. But anything. Amitabh Bachchan. Nasiruddin Shah.
At present?
No. Anytime.
All-time
favorite.
Anytime.
Dilip Kumar.
Shish. Devanand.
Devanand.
Wow.
Oh,
so that's
how did
another...
I forget? Yes, my name is Debina because Devanand's daughter's name is Debina. So my mom randomly kept my name Debina. Yeah.
Really?
Because Devanand is her favorite actor.
Wow.
My bad. This I knew.
Oh, wow. So now we know something about you as well with this.
Yeah.
Your name
you can Google and find out Devanand's daughter's name is Debina.
Yeah, I'm sure I trust you. Should I check? Right. So there's a story behind your name which we did not know, but now we do. Awesome. So last question. What's your mom's favorite song?
Song?
Yeah.
I think any Mamma Jaffi song is her favorite. Oh, Priya! Kaun hai jo sapno mein aaya? Kaun hai jo dil mein samaya?
Wow. Ma'am, ye aapka favorite gana hai?
Ye nahi, mamma to dekhi bahut sara gana bolte
hain. Acha ye nahi,
bahut sara. Ye bhi hai usme.
Acha, acha. All Mamma Jaffi songs are her favorite. Mostly.
Wow.
This is also one of
them. Of course. Yes. Now, ma'am, aapki baari. Aapko Debina ko kitna jante ho, abhi dekha jayega. So first question. Debina's favorite movie.
Favorite movie.
Titanic.
Titanic. Acha? Is it?
Actually, yes.
What's your favorite part about the movie?
I don't know, every time I watch, I feel I am seeing it new. I mean, I cannot watch any film more than once.
Okay. Even if it is
anybody's film, I mean, main ek baar ke upar dekh nahi sakti hu. But Titanic is something that I have seen many times aur har baar mujhe kuch naya dikhta hai. So, ek baar notice nahi karti hu. If something I do not notice at once, I see it again and I see another aspect of the film.
That's a really very good thing to do, actually. Looking at the same film in different perspectives. Good to know. Okay, ma'am. Debina's biggest fear. Debina ko sabse zyada dar kis cheez se lagta hai?
Cockroach. I think I ghar mein ghusega to Debina ghar se bahar nikal ke kahan
gaayab ho jayega. Wow. Okay, cockroaches are your fear then. All right. Okay, third question. Debina, kya ek cheez leke ghumti hai? Like, what is the one thing that Debina always carries with her?
Phone. Bathroom maybe.
I think we can all relate to that. Phone ke saath.
So alag kuch nahi hai. All right. Haath pe phone jaise chipak
gaya. All right. Phone. All. I think hum log sab. I think at least ye generation to phone addicts hai hi. So phone to haath mein hi rehna chahiye all the time. All right.
Iska phone to iska office bhi hai. Office hai, kaam ka cheez hai. Isliye usko to rakhna hi padta hai.
Of course. Now mom is same party.
All right. Favorite food.
Favorite food.
Ji.
Chinese food zyada pasand karti hai. Chinese
food. Okay. That's nice. Even I like Chinese food. And last question. Favorite hobby.
Hobby.
Yes.
Favorite hobby. Traveling.
Okay, wow. Gurmeet, yes. I think we know that. Aapke Instagram dekh ke. Yes.